I realize that what I've learned over the years, I can let someone benefit out of that.
There's no one quite like Mr. Maharaj. He has been so kind, so patient, teaching us not only photography skills, but these different values that we have in life.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
He really allows us to be able to express ourselves, and I feel like we learn to appreciate more about the beauty and everything.
Setting this up for a while, we collected some of his photographs.
Oh, I really like this one.
I like that one a lot.
We are getting ready to surprise Mr. Maharaj, and he has absolutely no idea.
I'm just really excited to see his shock in his face, and I feel like this is a great way to say thank you for everything you've done for us.
Whoa, there's a new photograph there. What's this photograph?
What?
This is when they used to check the passes in South Africa.
That's one of my shots.
This is your shot?
Yeah, I didn't know they had it.
Wow.
Whoa. Oh my God. Wow.
This is cool. Come on.
There's Bob Marley. Bishop Tutu, one of the nicest guys in the world. This is amazing. I've never seen anything like this before in my life.
Whoa!
You're all ditching school?
Mr. Maharaj, we feel like you are such a great teacher and such a great photographer, but we do feel like your best work is shown here.
What's this?
Mr. Maharaj, thank you for inspiring me.
You're so inspirational.
You were the best teacher I ever had in high school.
Thank you for always being one of my biggest supporters and believing in me.
Thank you for teaching me all these new things in photography.
Mr. Maharaj, thank you so much for everything you did for us and most importantly, what you're doing for students now.
For me personally, you inspired me to follow my dreams, and even through my college experience now, I feel like I've never had a teacher who was that passionate about their work.
Thank you, Mr. Maharaj.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You have been such an inspiration to more people than you know, and we would all like to show you how much we appreciate you.
I can't believe this.
You mean you guys all kept this away from me?
Yeah.
You're gonna be in trouble, man.
Thank you. Thank you, you guys. The feeling is just amazing. I feel so honored. I mean, I always tell my students how lucky I am to be a teacher. A teacher is the one that makes the difference in your life. And I hope to do the best I can for them.
A group hug, group hug, group hug.
Thank you.